Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, folks. We are assaulting Sevastopol, and I think we're making pretty good progress. On turn 8, we're pretty much crossing the river here to take all of these objectives. Oh, there's an objective all the way back there. I hadn't seen that. That kind of sucks. Yeah. And then we're taking these with these forces up here. So let's end the turn. Wow. 5? 4? Jesus. That's gonna get annihilated. What the heck happened? They're regulars. How did they do so much damage to that? Alright, that means that you are getting replacements. You come up here. You come up here. Crossing. How did those regulars do so much damage to my tanks? Okay. That's those guys gone. Good. So 4. One 6. I kind of like that. Stuff is gonna fire on that. Alrighty. One. 3-3. So 1-1 is better. 1-6 is better though. So we'll take that. Gone. Let's take our plane here and work a bit on this. Did it attack twice? Didn't feel like it attacked twice. Oh wait, I actually don't want to get too close there. Okay, you can get some replacements and you can get some replacements. Next turn we can move in and take this airfield or rebase our aircraft to that airfield, which is nice. Okay, down here we already did everything. Alrighty. End the turn. Take that back. 2 damage to that. Okay. So 7, I like those odds. These are luckily just Romanians. Okay, you can start moving your way forward. Good. Let's overrun those guys. So 4, I like that. Again, no overrun. All right. Good. 3-3, that's not great. 1-4. You need to bomb this. All right, that thing is gone. Suppose we'll try it. Nope, no dice. Let's replace you. And we'll rebase everything down here. Okay. Now that aircraft is unprotected, but there's nothing I can do about that. Well, there is. We can, instead of rebasing you, we can fly you down here and protect. I think that's better, and then we can rebase it next turn. I think I'd rather just leave you here with the cover. And 5, good. We did lose one. Didn't lose anything there. Didn't lose anything there, good. Two, 10, 1, 5, 1, 11. Kinda like that. We can overrun it and then pull back. Just get some replacements. One five, but I really don't want to be up there. Nothing can reach that. So we'll just move down there. Okay. That's that gone. These guys need to rebase. You can't rebase down there. Because it's not a big enough airport or airfield. Alrighty. Let's start working on this. We're gonna have to take it. One, two, one, three. Actually, you come in there. All right, next time, Gustav will finish that off, I think. I kind of like it. It's just... see what's there. All of this down here is gone. All right. This looks promising. Suppose I'll do it. Should of course have done that first. Guess that's it for the turn. Okay. That's a fighter down. Six is better. Heavy. Steamroller. Okay. We're making progress. Almost down. That's gone. We don't need that much up here, so let's start moving towards these guys. I'm gonna keep you up here for now. Or am I? No, I'm not. We'll leave the pioneers up here to deal with this stuff. Gonna get hit by an anti-air. Okay, I really want to take that ship down because that's firing at me. So that's it for the turn. Three, four, it's not great. One, four, that's okay. One, five, that's okay. Planes are out there. Hmm. plus 2 to our attack. Let's finish that off. Okay. That's basically this area done, right? You're not encircled anymore. Good. We're gonna leave it like this. We move up here. Here we've done what we needed to do. Sink that. Okay. These guys need to come back because they need to start pounding that town there. What is this? Incoming! You know what? The Gustav can come back as well. Or should we keep it up here because it can actually reach Sevastopol? So why not keep it up here? Yeah. Right. Good. And you haven't fired. End the turn. Ouch, 4. How the heck did they do so much damage to it? It's really annoying. It's raining. Let's see. You come over here. 02, I like it. Zero three, that's an overrun. Okay, you definitely need some replacements. Romanians. It's raining, that's why I can't shoot. We're starting to batter Sevastopol. Now, do I want to give you elite replacements? 211 for 3? No, I don't. Replace you. You've already moved. I think that's it for the turn. Yeah. End the turn. There's another ship there. I did not realize they had two. 03, 03. Yeah, now there's no anti-air, which means you can come down here. Oh, there is. Damn it. Well, it was worth it, I think. And next time we'll take that. And it's just this down here remaining. And it shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. Damn it. Okay. That guy's encircled. Pretty good. We're doing pretty good. Wonder where their planes are. It doesn't seem like they're here. It seems like they're over at this airfield. Let's not move you guys this turn. End the turn. Three. He's shooting at Gustav. Gustav is shooting back. Right, that's a survivor now. We're across. Okay. Not an overrun. We're gonna get replacements. Okay. And there's no anti-air here anymore. There's Antia right there. I think we'll leave you back for this turn. Actually. Let's sink you. You go in there. And that's it for the turn. Almost. Okay. We sank their ship there. Very nice. Let's not do that. This way and have a look. Actually, let's elite replace you. Replace you. Alrighty. Now our fighters. I think that's the last of their planes down. So we're just missing those, what, 5 victory points, and then we're done. Working on these. You can't reach any further. We don't have anywhere for you to rebase. So that's it for the turn. Except you. You can't really do anything. Okay. It's just the Romanians that are gonna get annihilated. I can live with that. We are pushing them well and truly back. Okay. Gustav. Did I forget to use Gustav last turn? I think I did. That was a mistake. Okay. Moving forward as fast as we can. Move all the way out here, we can use it on the fort, we can use it there, perfect. And then there's the fort out there, which we can't use it on. Four turns left, I think we're in good shape. End the turn there. Plus one to soft attack, not bad. All right, that's that taken out. Gustav, can you please help here? Okay. We are definitely progressing very, very nicely. So we go that way. Pioneers. Gustav already fired. I think that's it for the turn. Oh, a recon unit annihilating our Romanian friends. Oop, that hurt. Well, you're gonna regret it. There's actually quite a lot of defense here. Alright, this encircled them. Which is pretty good. I'll send you up here. Zero 10. surrendered. This forward as fast as we can. Actually, you rebase down here. Gustav can take care of that. Come at me, guys. Where did that come from? Oh, the fort. All right, that's half the fort down. Is that taken? Okay, let's start wiping these guys out. Okay, next turn we need to take this. We have to take that next turn. There's just no two ways about it. You come in here. Okay, that's that one gone. Do not move up there. Well, that's an overrun. Seriously? All right, that's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Let's just quickly load this. And turn 20. Load. That's not acceptable. That is just not acceptable. Of course, it doesn't feel like a real victory when you're doing this, but don't really feel like I have a choice. You bombard, takes it down to 4. Strafe. Finish him off. You already attacked, you didn't. Almost there. Now you move up here. And you come up in the turn. Oh, I forgot to attack with the Gustav, but we can still take that. So that's not the problem. It's down to 2. Overrun here. You can take one out. You can take one out. Yes. You can move in and take that. And you can move in and take that. And that's the mission. All right. So we won. That was, I would not want to replay the game or the entire scenario because of one point of fort left. So yeah, we did pretty good. The Gustav, pretty damn good ratio. Wow. So yeah, that is Sevastopol done, guys. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.